Everyone, I've got great news. I just had my CEO run EOS BIOS on his own laptop and he launched a network with one command. I'm gonna show you that and then you can dive into the repository and discover more, especially about the discovery protocol, which I think is gonna allow us to launch the mainnet with a single command. So here I'm in the terminal, and if you wanna use that on your own system, you git clone and github.com EOS Canada, that's the repository. And in there, you go inside sample configs and Docker. There's a few files in there. And so you'll want to download the binary from this place and go to the releases, grab the distribution for your platform, Linux, Mac, and Windows, put that somewhere. I have it in my path. It's in EOS BIOS. And if I run EOS BIOS help, I can see the available commands, see like discover this. We'll discover the network through the discovery protocol, and boot is what we're interested in today. If I run EOS BIOS boot, okay, hang on tight. Now it's discovering the network here. There's only one node in this network. It's creating the account. It goes through the whole boot process. It allows me to look at my Docker instance. This is going to run it through Docker and see how it's done all the actions and it's waiting. So if I'm going to look at the logs there, it did go through the boot sequence, set code, new account, all the things that we need to have a solid mainnet, transfer to 5,000 rows. I'm going to skip that. And then we're ready to publish that data for another person to join our network. And that's it. The node is running. All the system contracts are in there. This is a great development environment, you know, and if you didn't have the image installed, the Docker image, it would just have downloaded it. So you can try that one line. So you might have noticed this is all local. It's running on Docker on my own machine. The same tooling will be able to be used to launch a mainnet. By all means, please go to the repo, come to the EOS BIOS channel. In the repo, there's a link to the Telegram channel. Subscribe to this channel, we'll have more stuff like that. And hopefully we're all gonna launch the mainnet together. It's gonna be awesome.